I'm King Louis XVI, I am the ruler of France. I'm controlling all the masses and commanding them to pay the tax. Even if you have a bone to pick with me, I don't expect you to come up to me and flee. No one can stand up to me, looking down from the slash I'll look in my safe. I was too young to care about the government or politics. Heck, people existed, I never even thought of it. So maybe I messed up, it's fair to state that I didn't know. Or maybe I should say the National Assembly. They aren't too happy about what I've done. Now they're looking for the next kill. That's why they're storming the Bastille. I still didn't listen. They don't spare me. That is until one day when they broke free. Now they are called the National Convention, threatening me until I gave them more rice. Guess what? I didn't. Now there are fights. Now this is getting out of hand. I felt like I was getting banned. But there is no worry, for we are friends. That's why I fled to Austria, Netherlands. We tried so hard. Days later, the crowd was screaming. That was when I realized I had stopped breathing. I lifted my head up high to see the fate clear to the eye. As they strapped me in, the ropes in sight, as of the single moment, I said goodnight.